Hello guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. In this video, we will study about the health insurance in US. First of all, we have health. If we care of our health, then we will get wealth. If we don't care about our health insurance, then we never get wealth insurance, okay? So, the marketplace open here is the phone number where you can use this phone number. Okay, and easily you can do health insurance. Select health insurance, individual, family plans, and I will show you about health insurance and family plan. Okay, Affordable Care Act get your condition covered, low cost plan based on income. How US health insurance work? And we will discuss about is how US insurance health work. So here is the Standard is health insurance. It is the biggest company health insurance overview. So insurance health insurance overview, how US health insurance work. Insurance versus campus health services. Stanford University Insurance Department. Connecticut car overview, benefit choosing your insurance, dental and vision insurance option, frequently question asked insurance and health fees depend insurance coverage, make an appointment, learn more about veteran service and what kind of appointments are available. How US insurance work. The most important thing is that how US insurances work. Health insurance in the United States can be very expensive. Visit my cost $700 and every 3 days hospital stay can cost $10,000 depending on the type service can provide. Most of us could not afford to pay a large sum if we get sick. Okay. Now most of us cannot. This is the main important point. And I think we must change this color. Okay, now even where can I receive care? E2, what does the plan cover? E3, how much it will cost? This is the health insurance, and you can important insurance terms and conditions. And please note, student health matters, students affair. These are the friends. Stanford University is giving a health insurance, and this is the research paper. You can study it and you will get health insurance.